All right, so this one is root grafting of Georgia 866, GA866. So I'm gonna first cut it like this, your scion, okay? Should look like this. And then I'm gonna take this root, split it from middle, but 1 inch deep cut, okay? And then we'll insert this part right there.
Jump 2 times, very high.
There you go. It's gonna be looking like this, okay? And then we're gonna use this parafoam tape. And tape this part. Hi, kids. All right, so it should look like this. And then with the rest of the part, I'm gonna cover it with the paraffin tape too.
I want a crisp, please.
So this whole part is covered up. Make sure it's covered all the way. That way your scion doesn't get dry. And then what I'm gonna do is plant it in one of these pots. Plant it up here where the root is all the way, and in a couple, maybe 2-3 weeks, we should start seeing some growth around here. So here's the root grafting on GA866 jujube. All right, so these are from root grafting. Those are the ones I did last month, maybe about 3 weeks ago. They're all growing good.